Welcome back, everybody, to some more Rome 2, Take 2, Marco Monte campaign. I had just tried to record this, and of course my recording software decided it was going to be a bitch and not work for God knows what reason. I don't know, just see me fucking mad, I guess. So simple. Push two buttons and play game, but yet it can't record sound. Fucking genius. Okay, so with that out of the way, let's go ahead and get back to whatever the fuck we were doing. Kill this man. He is spreading the wrong culture in our lands. It's eco-eeky filth out of here. Enemy wounded. Good enough. You just moved. Right? Or we just took that town. Now we're waiting to do things. It's the shield, right? I should really check with my other one. What do you have? Yeah, okay, it's a shield. You don't need to be up here anymore. Start moving. You need to be there. You need to be there. You need to get in there. And let's... not these guys. I don't want them anymore. Just remember, I can get horse runners here. So let's get horse runners. I'm not a fan of javelin men, but... You know, just why not? These guys have more health. But these guys have better melee. Well, I guess let's go with another core of these guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means I don't need you. Right. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then get a couple of dims. And then hey, let's get some scorpions. Why not? Why not? And then an onager. And that's my army.
It's my army. Isn't it grand?
Alright. Let's go ahead and turn. Fuck this game.
Glory could be yours. Take it in open battle against these people.
Why?
We would stand with you.
Give me money. Payments. Give me 3,000.
We request that you join this war.
No. That was a very good price, but hell to the no. I'm already farting Mark Antony for you. I'm already fighting Mark Antony for you, and I'm doing all the work. Well, you've been sitting there losing the Italian peninsula to him. Jackass. The reason you ain't dead is because I ain't decided to kill you. That's why.
I said I was gonna be your friend.
Now I'm starting to regret this decision, but Mark Antony declared war on me. So, bitch is gonna die. Bitch is gonna die. It's simply how that works. I am hungry as balls. It's an odd analogy. Very strange. Doesn't matter. Nobody's gonna watch this. Nobody hear it. What you doing, Schwaby? Schwaby, baby.
Said I like it like that. I like it.
Ooh. Damn, seriously? 3? I am the knife in the dark. This one has a much higher chance of killing them. Nice!
Oh, yeah, nice like rice!
Okay, so... No more of them. Let's get another Wodenite Spear. And then, the first time I tried to do this, I discovered I can recruit this really cool sounding unit from over here. Actually, from any of these big towns, but I need the correct yellow building from it. So I'm actually going to do that again. Motherfucker. You gotta be joking. Kill him. Kill. Kill. Wound. Kill.
Ready for battle.
Mother spy. Okay. Can you get down here one turn? You can. Nice. Alright, let's poison them, please. Fucking percent. 80.
That means 8 out of 10 times that was gonna work.
Or 4 out of 5, however you wanna fucking divide that. Hey, of course. Get the one fucking time.
For the tribe.
You know what?
What you can't steal, burn!
I'm just gonna raid you. I mean, I absolutely can take them out. But that's so many first go.
Well, Father be praised.
You know, I can't besiege them because it's a port town. They can just get food from in there. You know what? Fine, let's do it. Wow, that gives me absolutely no chance. Oh, is that going to give you 2 veteran legionaries? God. It's going to be a tough fight. It's going to be a tough fight. Let's do it. Oh shit, I didn't check what time I started doing this. Oh, well. Probably just be the siege. Grant me Nike. Please grant me Nike. Nike is victory. I did smart things.
Fucker retarded.
I'm a little off. I'm not as off as Tim Burton, though. I don't know what happened to that poor man in his childhood, but it was not good. So the biggest threats here are the Veteran Legionnaires and the Praetorians. No, I would love to fight in the rain, but I need flaming balls. Ayy! Alrighty. Do I want to attack from the hill? I do. You want to know why? Oh shit, is that? That's a cow. That's a fucking cow. Alright, sweet. Oh, I can't put my artillery up there. Oh, it's out of my deployment zone. God
damn it. God damn it, guys.
I'm not gonna need those. That made me sad, man. I wanted to... Okay. I mean, really, I want you down here. I want the spears on this side, and we're gonna have the cavalry on this side. Actually, have them over here. Just in case they decide they want to fuck with me. So I'll fuck with them right back. Can you actually see over here? New. Maybe more something like that? Nah, that's too much. Maybe something like that? Maybe something like this? Okay, there we go. There we go. And... dart. And fuck that up. Fuck that up. Fuck that up. You don't get rapid shot. Ooh. Oh, balls.
Oh,
General, you need to hide right there. Okay, let's get them like so. Let's get you over here. These guys are absolutely no match for veteran legionnaires at all. Did we break it? Where the hell is those shots going? Oh. Okay. Oh, that broke it. Break it. Break it. Break it. Some high-ass marks, dude. There we go. Alright, now break that. Bit closer. Do-do-do. Now we're gonna have back over there. Just let them do their thing. Get the cab down there. Wreck them billetes. Absolutely destroy this bitch. Except for I'm not gonna lose the beach. I will hold the beach. Oh, they got towers. Those little bastards. How are you doing? Did you kill him? Oh, they're not even militaries. They're fucking militaries. Okay. That's just sad. Did we break the wall? We did. Alright, nice. Now break that wall. Now break that one.
Cause them dumb bastards can't get down.
Ooh, nice. Melee attack shots per minute damage. Heavy shot.
Hold on, get you done!
Fucking love it when they say that. Oh, they can get down. Well, not for long. Watch this. Blap. Alright, now break that. Heavy shot is real nice. Real, 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 real nice. Except for we're not getting that many kills. Get over here. Get over there. Where are we looking? I'm just gonna turn you off. Nice. Alright, break that one. Don't get caught, you butt cheeks. Okay, get in there with a frenzy charge. Go ahead and frenzy, and then frenzy. Gakko. Alright, go ahead and get a charge in there, and then do it again, and then you're actually going to stop doing that, because I need you to get the fuck over here, this lovely, lovely ridge cresty thing, hill. I knew what the word was. Not stupid. Just not smart.
I have no self-esteem, and I treat it as a joke.
Good. Back. Back. Sons of Woden. Yes. Go ahead and get back in there, and then you guys go ahead and back in there. You just run faster. Levies. guess let's scoot these guys up to, say, there. Let's get you guys, say, here. Let's get you there. I'm not dead, huh? Brave, brave men. But you will die. You will die. There they go. Okay. Let's get you guys over here. So this thing flings cows at people, huh? I just thought about that. Something flings cows at people, huh? Like, it's just a fucking normal thing. Nobody shoots cows at people. There's not anymore. That heavy shot, though. Jesus. Maybe a waste on the levees. Just maybe. Don't waste too much. We need to save this for the Praetorians. Still alive. Okay. Alright, then let's get you down here. Let's get you haul. Let's get you. Wow. Got a far way to go. Probably be sitting out the most of this fight. Oh, so close, come on. I need you to do it. You've got to do it. Nice! Alright, go ahead and fling cow at somebody. I want to see a moo cow fly through the air. Moo cow. Cow.
It's an actual fucking cow.
It's not accurate, but it's a fucking cow. That's great. Oh my god, that makes my day. It doesn't hit anybody, but oh man. It's an actual cow. Like, they could have just had this green thing fly through the air, but... Nope. A for effort. Oh. Apparently there's more. Get in there. Oh yeah, you guys are the lowest. I know I said I was going to save this for the Praetorians, but... I lied. You didn't rout, bitch. You didn't rout. I don't want to waste the time to go up there, you know? Hang on, this ammo is pretty necessary. Okay. Just don't waste the ammo. Get in here. Get you guys over there.
Sword masters! Move it! Battle ready! Run, curse you! Swords!
We'll see if their javelins will just do the job. I'd rather not waste the time. Run, this rabbit. This won't save you. It will only delay. It will only delay.
Riders, forward, ready.
let's get you guys to go this way. I want to get my troops right there. Right on that lovely little hill. Let's get one on them. And then we'll have you right there. Yours. My genius plan. Hurry up and kill them, I guess. Something gets you down. Let's go ahead and do that. You still didn't kill him. Oh my god, cavalry. How you're just not helpful right now. Should win. I don't know, this might trade pretty even. Shit, all the troops are over here. God damn, son. Okay, I need that done now. I need you over here. Let's go ahead and do that. Reason why, because I know I have second wind. Oh yeah, these guys are gonna need help. Pretty handily winning fight, yes? No? Get over there. You know what, just get the fuck over here. Just get over there, man! You, be over there. I ain't got time for this. No. Need your support over here. No, nope, I'm exhausted. Okay. But don't worry. Now you're not. Look at that. I would try and go into shield wall, because that'll make them last longer, but... I'm afraid it's gonna make them turn around backwards, because it just does that sometimes. Oh, no. Alright, that actually worked for me. I'll be damned. So I'll be damned. No abilities. Shit. Come on. Not seeing that many arrows coming in, which makes me sad. Because these guys really need help. Okay, yeah, shield wall was not a good idea. Because it just made them really squished. Alright, start firing. Come on, heavy shot. Too magic for me. Wow. Yeah, they got owned. I mean, I guess all this friendly fire in the back doesn't help either. So now we need to bug out. Go real fast. apologize, dear Swordmaster. I tried to get you support, I did. But I overestimated your abilities. Let's get you back over here. They didn't come that way. Not dead still, huh? No, don't you dare walk into them. This way. Seriously, still not dead? Come on. Come on, we got their exposed backsides. I'm only seeing like one or two volleys coming in. These are all fucking clumped. Aster, damn it. I don't care how tired you are. To hit the heart of woven. Right, we're still in heavy shot. Yes. There we go. Shots. Okay, use the whip. Shot in the assholes. Would do a rear charge right now, but. I could have done a rear charge the whole time, but then, goddamn, I am awful in this game. I just like to I just enjoy watching it sometimes, yep. Forget that I'm playing. Okay, well, now I need you guys. Heavy horse to the back. That should do good. Or noble riders. Whatever. Ink all their heavy horse and mania. Whatever. Same thing. No, I'm fucking talking about. You know what I'm talking about? Alright, did they still got Praetorians? I think I saw them. And I'd rather not deal with you know, words, things. What was I talking about? Praetorians, them. I was talking about them. Mercenary Hillmen, the Gilles, Mercenary Thracian Warriors, the General, Thracian Warriors. Yeah, Praetorians were in there. Let's hope they were. Cartoon Wallows.
Whoa,
that right there. Let's see, who is exhausted? No, we're not wasting ammo on the mercenary helmet. I guess we're not. Maybe it'll get him a move. Or not. He'll just sit there and take it. Can do the most damage, but we will get killed on that. Oh shit, no. Come on. Is there a way to flank? There is. So, new mission. You boys are gonna go this way.
Sword Busters!
Okay, looks like that's where they're going now. I saw them on the territories. Brace. Alright, let's get these guys right up behind. You all need to run this way now. You need to run that way. You drop battle rhythm on him. But not no more. Oh boy, I fucked up. Alright, get in there. First cohort could be a problem, but I feel like for the most part, we'll be fine. Absolutely destroy them, Bigamoles, please. Big ol' guacamole. Yeah, we'll win that. Maybe. Plan is move this way. They're all keeping their attention. Good. This way. That's. Then you do that. Pop your frenzy. Pop those frenzies. You. Them. Praetorians. Now we just need to wait for an opening. I mean, oh. I need you to run this way.
Spears.
just keep doing whatever you were doing. Says you do you, boo-boo. You do you. Just got these guys around.
Going around town.
Servants of Spears, warriors of Germania.
We're not doing too good.
Noble riders.
Exhausted. You're also exhausted. Don't be a fucking Praetorians. God damn it. Full health, shit, biscuit. Just go for it. At least wear him down. Clever little AI bastard. I could just go cap out. You know what? Go cap. Take them with you. Nine losses. They don't care. They're super heavy infantry. They don't care.
We are the Dark Forest.
Let's do that again. Why you decided you needed to go that way? Never know. You back. Uphill charge, not the best, but these cycle charges will hopefully wear them out. I mean, they're taking losses. It's not very fast. What's happening?
Warriors, move out!
Alright, down 60, okay. I'll take it. Continued cycle charge is seeming to work. Oh yeah, oh yeah. So, oh yeah. Alright, who is exhausted? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, sweet. Okay, we got rid of that unit of Praetorians. I'll be damned. Okay, you need to be there. You know what? Let's get one of you. So, come out.
You ain't got nowhere to skirmish!
I should've done that. I should've done that from the beginning. I should do so many things in sieges that I just don't do. Come on, come on, come on, kill the horse skirmishers. Should not even be alive this long. Break them, break them, break them.
Break them. Slimy itty bitty will.
Defensive charge. Is this not the victory point? Do I have to hold all three? Is that. Oh, this is the victory point, because I'm a fucking idiot. Charge your vehicle, Liz. I mean, they're spear unit, but they're such a shit spear unit.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit. Hope we get shot. It's bad for you. This is the one thing you're good for. Kill them. You kill them. You kill them. We're gonna get in this fight. It's ugly, it's long, but it's working. Siege I think I've ever done. Yeah, I completely lost that unit of Swordmasters, and I need to go so far. Here we go. Donkey. Donker. Well, there's a super fucking long episode for you. Oh, they had more than twice my numbers. Imagine that. Yeah, that the siege was 34 minutes. That's an episode in and of itself. I'm just really slow with sieges. I know I am. All the time I should have been flanking around and doing that. I wanted to watch. Alright, so that's going to do it for this episode, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed, and holy balls, they got an army right there. That's not good for my butthole. Let's go ahead and get a mercenary veteran person. He'll do good. He'll do good in that fight. Alright, peace.